tong si Lulu daw.
Ha?
Kapag sobri ate. Kapag sobri.
Hmm?
Kapag sobri ba?
Mami?
Ito ba?
Ikaw,
lagi.
For fast healing. For fast healing.
Recovering feeling.
Prayer for fast healing and...
More na eh.
Recovery.
No.
Ha? O ba ito yung giingon? For fast healing and recovery. Recovery ni... Ate, ibutas sa dito ka. Ikaw? Yat, ana raw, ana. Ikaw, araw mabasa dah, yun.
And ask for pardon and strength. Your words says to thee, the contrite of heart, the Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
The gates of all sinners, Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
May the Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God.
And at the same time, the reaction of his apostles. Lord, this time of the restored Jerusalem, they ask, But there's a point. And it's a scary second. It's not time for you to know. Well, the first time. But again, this first reading is someone. They're all fasting over you, but at the same time, they keep on looking upwards. It seems that they command the men of Isaiah and the man. They're asking for a renewal of Jerusalem, but at the end of our verse, at the last part of our verse, they keep looking upwards. Because gradually, Jesus was ascended into heaven. And they were amazed on how Jesus ascended into heaven. They keep looking upwards. They can think their question. Is this the time that we will renew Jerusalem? In the last day, we see another professor going to the city about how is your heart slapping? To go to see that? Can we see a day that the tower? Did the tower have this year? Would they not? Then the tower have this year. You can blame the apostles because it was a miraculous and glorious moment of Jesus when he was ascended to heaven. But at the same time, the last time two men, men of Galilee, what are you doing? Why can't you look upwards? The Lord will come, and indeed, he will restore Jerusalem. But on your part, do what he demands you to do. And you have come out. But they rebuke the apostles, they say, why keep looking upwards? Jesus will come. And then we'll renew the Jerusalem. He will come in glory, because he sits in glory at the right hand of the Father. And indeed, he will come to renew Jerusalem. But we have to do your work. And in our gospel, Jesus is telling us, amen. Go into the world and proclaim the gospel to every creature. Whoever believes and is baptized will be saved. Whoever does not believe will be in death. It is a command to proclaim the gospel, the good news. Until the end of the most of the translation includes until the end of the word. And this is a command when Jesus ascended to the heaven. But of course, it is good to do that. But God is telling us, Jesus is telling us now that to proclaim the good news to every creature, to everywhere, to the ends of the world. Jesus is the head, and we are his body, the church. The ascension of our Lord is a promise by saying, like, hope. The time will come, we will be in the beginning, in heaven. We share with him the life and the joys of heaven. But how to do that is to proclaim the gospel until the end of the world.
to the end of the world, and to the ends of the world. Sí, padre. Ahí como su piano. ¿Cómo está la partida? ¿No? Vendo un poco más. Vendí la cosa de mi parte. Son las cosas. Son dios. Hay un día. Hay persona. Pero, if you are a church, you don't have to die only in a minute. You don't have to also close the rules of science. For marrying, you impart values in teaching students, in teaching pupils. Don't mind the nice of our lives. May pass up. Not all the time, not having a better day. Just because for them to be diligent in doing the works. Ya no quiere que se vea, ¿sí? Pues ya me estoy hablando más, y ya yo, más actuando en mi cuerpo, como voy a dar. Y esa parte de aquí viene acá. Ahora, era de pensar. Pero me dijo que se está aquí. Y vos es el plan, the virtual of honesty. Ya no es importante que hay más satisfacción. Y vos tenés que estar. Pero es un punto muy grande, a ver, ya no es un punto más, así que ese es un punto más, ¿qué es? Bueno, un punto más, ¿qué va a tener más? ¿Qué va? ¿Vos a estar en el cuadro? La física, ¿no? A ver, ¿qué es lo que se dice? Está en un punto muy bien, ¿no? ¿Qué va a tener más? ¿Qué va a tener más? ¿Qué va a tener más? ¿Y si no va a tener más? The value itself. The knowledge in the world. That is a student to good news. That is a student to good news. The good things that we do each and every day in our life. Now, as we are, now as we see, especially the girls, I'm young. But let me know where we are. With all kinds of things, you want to know how. Let's claim the good news.
Automatic.
That is grounded on where you are.
Automatic.
So, now I'm going to have a problem. Then we wait. Where's the answer? Where are the right values? If I was to wait, I'm going to have a problem. I'm going to If you're honest and you value the purpose of your being inside and outside your house, okay. And the primary is preaching the good news, my dear brothers. And please don't tell me that it doesn't matter. We've been doing it. And maybe there are other people who are doing it. But still, we continue to do it because there's a man of our world. To preach the gospel. It's a very big issue. I've seen that. Very human. People have been talking about the day. You show faithfulness to the husband and wife. Say, you have to tell me that. Say, you have to tell me that. Say, you have And faithfulness to your friend. Is one of the references of God. And do you think this is not the gospel that is written? It is. That is why. Because we have no purpose to live. But that was what has happened to our prayer to the Lord. What do we have to pray? What do we have once in time? What do we have to do? What do we have to do? But then, what do we want to have to do? What do we want to have to do? We don't need to listen to what? Bisa ke Sardinas, bisa memorize dan memutuskan sebentar atau sering. Yet remain faithful, for your promise. That is faithfulness. And that is the gospel. And that is good news. My dear friends, the promise of this celebration is for us to reach heaven. That when I ask Jesus, the head of our church, and we, this is my
for putting us faith for the covenant that we long for. It is our hope to dwell in our hearts. Please, Lord. Be God, Father Almighty.
Amen.
Descend upon you and come down with you and remain with you forever. Amen.